Skip the lines with Undercover Tourists, crowd calendars, touring plans, and mobile apps.
Baddies and villains, mischief makers, and thieves of all ages, it is time to kick this party into hot, high gear. Are you ready to fire?
My little bird, my little nutmeg.
Over here, oh, oneness.
Meg, my sweet, my sugar. Let's not forget about our itsy-bitsy tiny deal.
I help you with your dastardly plan, and I never, ever hear from you again. That deal.
Yes, that deal.
I am begrudgingly at your service. The stage is yours, my liege.
How kind. I come to this place. Oy, this place. Who keeps a kingdom like this? So sparkly, so clean, so boring. Booyah! It's a dead world after all. Wait, where was I? Oh yes, my plan. The fates have revealed the most useful information.
The fates? And what did the troubled triplet see this time?
A prophecy!
Oh, a prophecy. Because that worked out really well for you last time.
Hey, this time it's different. It's foolproof. So listen up, because I'm only going to say this once. When the five planets align, as is their mission, everything you wish will come to fruition. The five shall come together and hear thy curse. Evermore, you shall rule the universe!
How can you talk about dreaming big?
Princess, the fates, though not much to look at, have never been wrong. And look, the five planets in the cosmos are aligning. I shall rule the universe tonight! You, my little nutmeg, are gonna make sure everything goes according to plan. Capiche?
Loud and clear.
Great! Well, it looks like we have some time to kill, so what do you say? Let's party! What in my name is happening?
It's all under me.
Yes, we have arrived.
Hello, tall, dark, and pretty.
Who exactly do you think you are?
I am Jafar, the great and powerful sorcerer of Underworld.
Never heard of the place.
But surely you've heard of me, my pet.
Don't my pet me, although I've gotta say I'm digging the beard. Very twisted.
Are you two done? Now look, party crasher, if you would please get out!
You have crossed paths with the wrong man. No one
is going to stand in my way of the prophecy.
Now look here, bud. Prophecy. What prophecy?
When the five planets align, as is their mission, everything you wish will come to fruition. The five shall come together and hear thy curse. Evermore you shall rule the universe.
Can you believe this guy?
I'm fine. You seem mistaken, friend. The prophecy is mine!
And I am not mistaken. And now, you are standing in my way.
Your way? This is my party, my prophecy, my way.
Silence, you fool.
Fool? He comes uninvited, brings friends, and calls me a fool? Worst guest ever, am I right?
My loyal subjects. Show this foul man how he deals insolence in our proper.
Foul?
Things are done in Agrabah.
Oh, sign me up for the next tour.
You know, I may have been a bit too hard on you earlier. Us baddies have got to stick together. If you're picking up what I'm laying down...
Not quite.
Stay! Make yourself comfortable. Let's see how this prophecy thing shakes out together.
You are too kind.
Meg, invite our guests to the lounge. Not bad. But his design tastes are awful. Let's fix that. Just as expected, the planets are coming into alignment. It'll be no time at all now.
They're taken care of.
Memo to me, maim the next person that interrupts. What now?
The power I seek is at hand.
And who do you think you are? Lady?
Lady? I am more than a lady. I am a queen, and you shall bow before royalty!
Whoa! Ease up, sister. I've been around a lot longer than you've had of that crowd. Now, I think the sweet little princess you desire is that-a-way.
Silence, you fool!
Again with the fool!
I have come from a faraway place to fulfill my prophecy.
Oh boy, I know where this is going.
When the five planets align, as is their mission, every Everything you wish will come to fruition. The five shall come together and hear my curse.
Evermore you shall rule the universe.
You dare.
That's right. I know the prophecy. It's my prophecy. You better get a new story to tell, lady. At least the last guy brought backup. Where's your muscle, Queenie?
Oh, I am more powerful than you know. I can make anyone do my bidding.
Well, unless you have something hidden up that sleeve of yours, I don't see how that's possible.
Would you look at that?
Through wind and darkness, I summon thee. Behold this potion as your allegiance turns to me. With a sip of this spell, show your undying loyalty!
Yes, apparently there's nothing I could do. My hands are tied as they were. Now I must insist that you...
Stay! After all, we could always use some royals on our team, right? This way, Your Majesty.
Yes, ta-ta. Remind me to never get on her bad side. And enough with the uninvited guests already!
You know, I may have underestimated just how satisfying tonight was gonna be.
Satisfying? You think tonight is satisfying? Look, the time is drawing nearer, and now I have all these extra guests I have to take care of.
Relax, Rex. It's not like they matter anyway. The fates did say this was your prophecy, didn't they?
Well, they didn't say specifically mine, but who cares about the details when ultimate power is at hand?
You know, they do say the devil details, Lord of the Underworld.
Let me paint you a picture, tall face. Your freedom fluttering away if tonight doesn't go according to plan.
But you can't, you promised.
A penis! I can do whatever I want. Enough of the lightning and thunder already.
My good sir, and mademoiselle, enchanté. A tip of the hat. From Dr. Facilier.
All right. Cut to the chase, Stretch. We're running out of time, and I'm running out of patience.
When the five planets align, as is their mission.
The prophecy? That's why you're here? The prophecy?
Don't be a fool.
Really?
You don't want to mess with the Shadow Man.
Shadow Man? You don't seem so shadowy to me.
Look here, Slim. I'm trying to take over the cosmos, and you're in my way. So kindly, get out!
Don't you disrespect me. This is my world. world now. And I have friends on the other side.
Look, pup, I rule the other side, and I ain't never heard of you or your friends.
Then you are in for a treat. Are you ready? Take a little trip with me.
Hey, where are you going? Now, don't you dare. Don't shoot a dick without dancing. What is going on here?
Sit back and enjoy. Are you ready?
No!
You shake a poor sinner's hand.
If it will get rid of you faster.
Oh, long legs, this way to the lounge.
Hey, underlings, you're on my side. And enough of the distractions. Come on. The planet, it is almost time. You have got to be kidding me. Prophecy, get in line, sister.
I couldn't hold them back any longer. They're just as impatient as you are. Oh, I missed something, didn't I?
Yes, you did.
She's here for the prophecy. The five planets are about to align, and the power of the universe will be mine!
Do not attempt to rob me of what's mine!
The queen shall be served first.
My friends will have something to say about this.
Fellas, ladies, you're forgetting one detail. I was here first!
Such insolence! What are you doing?
Silence, you fools! The planets are not of what the prophecy speaks. Together, we are the five, and only now that we are together can we gain the power we so desire.
Come again?
You are wrong, oh great one. The prophecy isn't about you. It's about all of you. All five of you.
The five shall come together and hear thy curse?
Evermore, you shall rule the universe!
Hurry up, Hades, you're wasting time.
All right. New plan. Hey, look, you all ain't that bad. I mean, you're all evil, and that's what makes you great. So, what do you say? Since the last planet's about to align, shall we rule the universe together?
It is the only way.
Agreed.
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 All right, I'm in! When the five planets align, as is their mission,
everything you wish will come to fruition.
The five shall come together and hear thy curse.
Nevermore, you shall rule the universe!
Oh, night, hear thy voices. Give us thy power. Make us your choices.
Ah,
Well, that was spicy. All right, it's been a real slice, but as they say, best be on our way.
I have all the power of the cosmos.
Now I am the most powerful of them all.
Finally, my friends on the other side can't touch me.
Mazel tov.
Prophecies are best left to those who know.
I would never invite her to a party.
So, how you feeling, old great one?
Powerful! And
true to your word?
I was gonna say larger than life, but hey, I'm already me.
Look, Hades, I did what you asked. Now give me my freedom.
All right. Jeez, you're free to go. For now.
Bye-bye, Rex. See you never. Have a nice day.
She'll be back. Hey, we danced, we kissed, we smoozed, we carried on. Now let's go home happy!
Stop paying full price for your family vacation and visit Undercover Tourist today.